Hello and welcome to PDFsupply.com. Today we're going to be talking about a 9070 accessory battery. I have part number here, IC697ACC701. Here's an example of the battery. These batteries are common to central processors for 9070 series, which would include, and I have part number here that I'm using it on is IC697CPX928, but it's also common with all the CPX line, CGRs, CPMs, and CPUs. In the case of 9070, it's also included in the PCM, which is our programmable coprocessor. It has a program that needs to be protected, so that part number, an example, is an IC697PCM711, so it also takes the same battery. And that's what you'll see these in. So I'm going to go ahead and plug this in. There's two connectors, and the reason for that is if you ever decide that you need to change a battery, you want to leave the old one connected while you plug in the new one before you remove the old one. This way that there's no lap in having the CPU or processor or coprocessor, programmable coprocessor, where it's unprotected. So you want to just pay attention to that. It's also indicated on all the door cards, it shows you that there are two batteries, and it says install new battery before unplugging old battery. So please keep that in mind. That's very important. I also want to stress that for such an inexpensive part, this is extremely important. If there is a situation where the CPU is powered down and you don't have this connected, or it's worse off, it's dead and you don't know it, you're going to lose your program. So you could just imagine how catastrophic that would be. So please don't underestimate how important this part is. So that's the two battery connector. A couple things I wanted to mention, of course, about troubleshooting with this to see if it's bad. This particular, the 9070 series doesn't have a light that tells you that the battery is dead or disconnected. So what you want to do is go to your Prophecy Machine Edition and go to your top menu bar under Target. And towards the bottom, you'd like to select Diagnostics, and your fault table viewer will pop up. And if there's a failed battery signal, meaning that the battery is either disconnected or it's dead, it'll tell you that in the fault table. So that's one way that you can test to see if it's operational before you unplug or power down your CPU. Another way is to obviously leave the CPU up and running. Don't shut it off with the battery disconnected. I can't stress that enough. You can get a lithium battery tester. I have one here, it's a good example. And if you can see at my thumb, that says lithium 3-volt, and I've got that selected to test this battery. It's a 3-volt lithium battery. And I have a plug at one end. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and plug this battery in, and I'm looking for it to be fully in the green or good. I don't want it to be questionable or anything like that. It has to be completely working good. A good working battery, a new battery, will last anywhere between 6 weeks to 6 months with the CPU power down. It will protect it for 6 weeks to 6 months. So please keep that in mind as well. And another fact is a couple questions I get once in a while. This simply looks like a AA battery, but of course it's not. This is a 3-volt battery. It has a very particular amperage that's specific to what is the requirements are for these modules. And there's also, if you can see this bulge underneath the shrink wrap, there's a resistor in there, and that's a specific resistor to make sure that the amperage that's flowing through is correct. So the other thing is, of course, that you don't want to try to make one of these batteries, because the trouble that you're going to have is that these are quickly welded from both ends to make this connection. They're not soldered. If you try to solder these on, it drains the battery. So it's particular with this battery, and the result you're going to get is you're going to plug in a battery that's not charged, and you're going to have a false sense of security, and again, you can have a problem. So don't attempt to try to make one of these batteries. It doesn't work that way. You know, please use the manufacturer's suggested batteries. This is an example of a package of batteries. They come two to a package. This is something that we carry, we always have in stock, and we offer same day shipping. So if that's something that you need or would like to discuss, please contact us at pdfsupply.com. Thank you.